guys.
What's up, boys?
I have a black lump on my
Welcome
head.
Welcome back to the NRO video.
Today we are doing Try Not to Laugh Challenge. We always forget that bit.
Yes.
Okay, I've got to show you.
Wait. Shout, we're doing shout outs.
Yes.
From now on. So shout out to Eva Longton.
She commented on
Olivia's morning routine. That's
make sure you look out for our new videos. We upload every Monday, Wednesday and Thursday. So, yes.
But we might not upload them
straight away. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, just
and comment down below if because we're running out of ideas and what to do.
Yes.
So comment down below what you think, what you want us to like do.
What you want to see us do.
Yeah.
And mine and Natalie's morning routine will be coming soon, so stay tuned for that.
Oh, and also we're gonna be doing this without sound because like it's not the best sound ever.
Yeah, but the funny bits come from the sound.
I know, but it sounds robotic and it's not very good.
Okay.
Yeah. So
this is part two, by the way.
If I'd have brought my
Oh no, sorry, I'm thinking of something else. This is part one.
This is part one.
There might be a part two.
Comment down below if you do want a part two.
If you don't, then go away because I don't want to.
Don't go. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't.
Okay,
already.
Let's just get on with this, boys.
Let's get on with it. Turn that on.
Cause I'm getting really warm though.
Just move it back a little bit then, if you're getting too cold. Boys! We're back in set.
Oh my god, I just broke your fire.
Does that help? Does that help a little bit?
I don't know. Wait.
No, turn that off, because I am getting warm.
Wait, I'm going to put like that. So then...
Oh my god, I know what happens next.
Yeah, I've seen this one.
I've seen it.
A little bit.
Okay.
Of it, because I don't really watch these. And they don't really amuse me, so I'm
they
not
really
going to be good at this.
So.
You have three lives, by the way, so if you use
Shut
all
up.
Your three lives...
Oh, I love this one. Adam, come here. Ooh, that poor thing, whatever it was.
It was a doggy.
Oh my god, he lit his hair on fire. When you're writing an angry email to someone and they walk in.
Oh, I died. That's, I got
what two. Is that?
It's a cat, you know?
Oh, I love this one. Boom! So sad. Natalie, you're down to one life.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You need to twist the tap and like that baby's just done. Ooh. Oh, this one is really sad. Oh my god, this one's so funny. She
what
just
was
died.
That?
A hoverboard. She just dives in for it. I love my hoverboard.
Oh, god. What's my punishment?
Right. You'll have to. No, I will lick this and you have to I'll lick this glass of water and then I'll clean it a tiny bit and then you have
to.
No.
In the next video, comment down below what. Wait, in this video, comment down below what Natalie's punishment can be.
Should be. Me and Ruby both have three lives. Great. I know how to count. One, two, three. Blast them!
I believe you died. So, we're going to do another round. Round two. Natalie's out, so...
She can still watch the videos.
But she can still watch them. We're going to put them here. So that we can see them.
I'm snooping.
And you can kind of see
How
them.
How dare you snoop through my little notebook.
So, let's
Hi
go.
ABC.
Another round.
Yeah.
Liv, come on.
Liv, you're doing that, boys.
Liv.
Alright, so Natalie's up there doing doodlings, and we're going to watch this.
Sounds like a cat.
Oh, this is the one where the aeroplane flies back into her face. Oh, this is really sad. It blows off the stick. That is so sad. Ooh! He just stood there. Nelly.
Mom. All right,
really
I'm on
funny.
To
you. Oh, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to boys.
I don't have a boyfriend. Every time I talk to something, I like a new one. I have fun ones, and this is awful.
I'm on one, guys. I thought I would be good at this.
How do you know you're the favorite one, child? $100.
Oh,
my God.
Okay, this is a score so far. It's your
anus.
What's my anus?
Where's my anus? I win!
Alright.
Yay, I win!
So,
I am the winner!
As you can tell, Olivia's has won.
I went my head.
Alright.
Comment down below what Olivia's prize should be and what Olivia's punishment should be.
One of Natalie's chocolates. Oh no, $100.
Okay.
£100 from that way.
So, make sure you put in comment who is your favourite out of M, R, and O.
It's me! I'm the winner.
Make sure you.
Louis, are you talking myself?
Make sure you subscribe. And.
Comment down below. Who?
Oh my god.
And make. Sure, you give appreciation to Eva Longton.
Okay.
Yeah. She's a shout out of the month.
And yeah, she's a subscriber of the month you bought.
Yeah.
That's my catchphrase.
Let's just, we'll be back. I'll be back in a minute. Just wait there. 2 seconds.
My catchphrase is, you're a bot.
My catchphrase is take some tinfoil.
Really, what's your catchphrase?
I don't have one.
Oh, that's a good one. I don't have one.
Ruby's catchphrase is I don't have one. No, my new catchphrase is people only grow till they're perfect.
Okay, mine is
I don't need the internet.
The internet needs me. You'll see that a lot on my channel. Nat's Vlogs.
I'm doing a headstand.
It's a headstand, you bot.
Well,
I don't know. I have 2 catchphrases. I mean, I have one that's like always on my channel, my proper channel. Link is down below in the comments, the descriptions.
Wait, come back a bit. Come back a bit.
I'm just checking this.
No, you bought. That's a Fortnite dance challenge. I remember editing that and putting that in. This is
bye.
Thank you guys for watching this video.
Make sure you subscribe.
Yes. This has been NRO. And bye.
Vlogs and stuff.
Bye. Bye.